Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like you to introduce us. This is my able assistant, Graylin. Graylin is going to demonstrate that it's impossible to crack an egg using her bare hand. First, you choose a great egg. This is a large egg, Cal Poly egg, and it has no cracks. You need to inspect it carefully to make sure that there are no cracks. There are none. Then, we are going to be doing this today with a safety net of a white porcelain bowl. Graylin may not have any rings or sharp jabs of cuticles sticking out. She puts it in the palm of her hand and squeezes as hard as she can. And the egg does not crack. Is it cracking, Graylin? You can't do it long ways. You have to do it with ways. Showing the egg to be a perfect shape. She's doing it as hard as she can, and it won't work.
Why don't you try it now, Mary? You have a harder
hand. Okay. Now Maylin will try it. Maylin has scalded her hand. It's impossible to do.
Want me to try it?
Jim, try.
Oh!
I'll try it.
Now, Jaylin is going to try it. You have a ring on, Jaylin. Be careful.
Oh, it still didn't work. Still didn't work. Can't do it.
Thus proving once again that it is impossible.